Hyundai and Kia may have to pay out big bucks. A settlement is reached in a class action lawsuit against the automakers. This comes after a rise in vehicle thefts of the two vehicles. The settlement could have a value of $200 million, covering about 9 million vehicles. The models include 2011 through 2022 without push-button starts. The cars also don't have anti-theft devices that stop the car from moving, which makes them easier to steal with very little equipment.